Well, I just went inside a store to get some air conditioner, because once again, I started feeling bad in the heat. The air is extremely dry, so it feels like you can't breathe out there. And with the degrees inside a car, which easily is close to like maybe 50, 60 degrees before you actually get some air going, then it's really, really tough, especially when you're not used to the heat. So right now I'm basically just in here, like, getting some cold air.